You made it! Welcome to camp.
Nothing gets past me, especially mistakes. Make sure you're paying attention to the details or you'll be hearing from me. Who am I? Dr. Henry Wu. All of our science, the equipment, the computers, it's dependent on electricity. Without it, we are literally and figuratively in the dark. Power is what allows me to create dinosaurs, so I hope you understand its importance.
En route to collect the asset. Asset to be collected. Transportation underway. Assets in the air. Asset has been transported.
All of this is founded in both science and commerce. That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He makes our dinosaurs entertaining.
Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
Transporting asset. Asset has been delivered. Delivery has been completed.
Hi, I'm Claire Deering. I'm extremely passionate about the dinosaurs and about our responsibility to take care of them. Anything for the dinosaurs, am I right? Like this next objective.
daunting task.
Thank you.
Asset collection request received. Transit has commenced. Transportation complete.
Now this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
You are making a park I want to visit. And I work here, And here I thought all the alphas were dinosaurs. And me. But you are proving me wrong. And don't do that, by the way. But what I'm trying to say is you're an alpha too. Respect.
Thank you.
heading to collect the asset. Picking up asset.
Check out this latest objective. We're in the paleo curation business, sure, but people only hear that paleo part. However, it's that second business part that's really at our core. Talk about the real survival of the fittest, hmm?
Commencing asset transit. Asset in transit. Asset transportation complete.
Now what we have here is a Herrerasaurus. It's a carnivore and a spectacular addition to our dinosaurs. It just requires a little TLC.
Asset delivery.
I like the dinosaurs, I do. I like them just fine, except the smell. But like what they can do for our bottom line even more. That's why I like you. You're delivering. And I don't have to smell you either. just got word the rating for the park went up. Apparently because of your efforts. I don't know what to say. Seriously, I don't. Well done, or something similar.
Science is everything. It brought the dinosaurs back from beyond the brink, and it is keeping them here now. I hope you understand how vitally important this is. Oh, I haven't in... introduce myself. Dr. Kajal Dua. You need to be as passionate about our work as I am. I'll accept no less. Our science is ongoing. This newest objective should help us better understand the dinosaurs. That's why I expect you to complete it.
Thank you.
Well done. Continue along this path and you're sure to impress someone. Perhaps even me.
Requiring collection. Asset being transported. Asset transportation underway.
Do you see any resemblance between the Nasutoceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
Complete.
Carpe diem. Seize the day. That's my motto. It should be yours as well. This new objective, for instance, is just ripe for the taking. The park rating could be higher, and I'd hate to think I've failed in getting you to work harder.
heading to pick up the asset. Collecting asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. In progress. Asset being transported. Asset transported.
The Kentrosaurus is another of those spiky-backed dinosaurs. A dinosaur that relied on intimidation to keep the predators at bay. And failing that, a difficult meal to catch and chew. Think of it as a prehistoric porcupine.
Transporting asset. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset delivered.
I love seeing these ratings go up. Put a feather in your cap. If you have one. Set them up and knock them down. That's the way you take on these objectives. I feel like my excellence is rubbing off on you. Maybe that's my cologne, huh?
En route to pick up the asset. Transportation underway. Transportation complete.
Prove you have what it takes and review this latest objective. We're in the paleo curation business, sure, but people only hear that paleo part. However, it's that second business part that's really at our core. Talk about the real survival of the fittest, hmm?
Has been delivered.
I guess congratulations are in order. So let me see if I can order some.
Asset collection request received. Transit has commenced. Asset transportation complete.
Dr. Ian Malcolm? And this is an unexpected surprise. It's something we try to avoid, actually. What brings you to my lab?
People think that chaos is random, but in truth, it is determined. Deterministic. We just don't see the underlying patterns. We don't know where to look. And just as importantly, when to look. And that's it, isn't it? The real miracle of the dinosaurs is not that they're here, they've been here before. It's that they're here now.
Thank you.
up asset.
Well, this certainly looks like good news. An objective complete. Lessons learned, knowledge gained, preconceptions challenged. Or perhaps, you've just figured out a more efficient distribution for popcorn. Who can say?
Asset has been collected. Asset delivered.
My work is ongoing. It requires constant updates and information. That's why the latest objective is important to me, and why it should be important to you.
I expect you to do your job, but I'm surprised you did it so well.
The first time I saw a dinosaur, I was both amazed and concerned. Nothing since that moment has changed. These animals are a testament to humanity's brilliance and to its hubris. But they're among us now, so the more we know, the better. This latest objective is part of that knowledge. It would be a shame to see it lost. I've heard that you continue to do well and are helping make real progress. I suppose you should be congratulated, but I've seen this before, so you also have my warnings. You really aren't seeing what's being accomplished in the name of science. The genie can't be put back in the bottle, and if you try, it'll take your head off.
If you want more, that's what I've got. More challenges in the form of a new objective. I do this because I love the craft, but a little extra in the bank doesn't hurt.
This is Owen Grady. He's an animal behaviorist that specializes in training velociraptors. Which means that he's a little... what's the word I'm looking for? Determined? I say that with all respect, of course.
Another creature from the ancient oceans. This time a plesiosaurus. It has a flat body, an elongated tail, and four powerful flippers that help it glide through the water. Like modern-day sea mammals, it has to come up for air. It basically spends its time surfing and eating, which is not a bad way to live.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a precautionary measure and for your safety, please proceed to your nearest shelter.
Really, only one thing better than taking care of the dinosaurs, and that's seeing new ones brought to life. Oh, and a good corn dog. Yeah, with some mustard. Okay, so two things.
Thank you.
Now, you'd think a mouthful of teeth would be scary enough, but this animal, the Dimorphodon, actually has two distinct types of teeth in its jaws. And it flies. Well, more accurately, glides. Five stars? Who would have thought it possible? Amazing.